I'm Danielle Sembieda, Managing Director for Leonardo, the International Society for Art, Sciences, and Technology. So Leonardo supports critical ideas at the intersection of art, science, and technology through scholarly publications, through MIT Press and experimental publications, and through public programs like our International Salon Series in over 40 cities around the world, and our internationally acclaimed Artists and Scientists Residency platform. Science and technology are, in one respect, just a medium, right? It's just a medium for us to explore and manipulate and question and dive into and investigate. I think those are just natural things that artists are going to do regardless of whether or not we've been invited to or not. But I think the most important thing on those is that mechanisms for which science and technology are evolving are actually being created to address issues that relate to society. If they do not involve the arts and humanities in them, they will absolutely fail. They will either damage society or they will miss the mark full on. So if they want to be successful, artists should be involved in the process from the very beginning, not just as an afterthought. So having artists in there is actually going to make what they're creating better, and it will hopefully encourage other things that arts bring to the table, like ethics and humanities and things that address the on-the-ground social and emotional issues that science and engineering are looking to artificial intelligence to define for them, that really cannot be replaced. The artist aspect of how they can contribute into that particular field. Mm-hmm.